coming up with the bill. And perhaps if I can give you a bit of background, way back in January 2019, at the Bomas of Kenya, you recall there was an anti-corruption conference, and during that conference, His Excellency the President singled out conflict of interest as a big problem in terms of managing integrity and anti-corruption in public sector. And it is at that point that he did direct the Attorney General that there was need to come up with a comprehensive regime to manage conflict of interest in public sector. So following that, the AG constituted a committee, and this process is actually driven by the Office of the Attorney General. The Office of the Attorney General is responsible in terms of policy and legal legislation, and EACC comes in as a member of the task force.
Mamia ya vijana kutoka